A professed jazz enthusiast, she spent most of her time hiding inside the music she loved. But on this particular snowy Wednesday morning, she got the sneaking suspicion something was out of place. But it quickly became clear she was going to get to the bottom of it.
All I want is my goddamn coffee.